think there's no Malaysian who has won, you know, this award. No Asian, to be honest, who has won this award. And I'm the youngest Asian and Malaysian who has won this award. And it's such an achievement because I've done sailing for the past about 2 years. We did Belia Malaya, we did Monsoon Cup Terengganu. I have a good team behind me. I couldn't have done it without my team.
Initially, when you thought it was a joke, and how did you actually confirm?
My reply was, No, and then my father actually called me after that to confirm that I won the award. And then my PA confirmed it as well. Because I never thought I would win such an award, because I'm quite new to the world of sailing. I just started last year. I was in Sweden to watch the Stena Cup. I was in London to sign the agreement to do sailing with Alpari and ISF. I'm very, not just proud of myself, I'm so proud of the team. People behind me have been working really hard, especially the Malaysia. Just we have proved to the international sailing arena that Malaysians can actually achieve something quite big.
What would this mean to Johor itself?
Into Johor. Let the public decide.
So very prestigious award, like you said. Yeah. And the fact that it's a massive recognition for the work you put in. So you both said that one of the main reasons they gave you this award was because you were actually getting on the grassroots,
yes, yes.
Why is
I
that?
Wanted to promote, because sailing is quite an expensive sport. So for people from Malaysia, youngsters, people from the kampung, when they think of sailing, they think it's something expensive, it's something that they can't join. So what me and my company did was, we really went to grassroots level, and we let school children experience sailing, and we taught them how to sail, and actually tell them that sailing is actually for anyone. If you have the passion, if you want to do something, you can do it. Because in other countries such as Australia, New Zealand, Sweden, they start from a very young age, and I would like to do that in Malaysia as well. That's what we did.